everyone, Nareem. Hello friends, welcome back to Cook with Khadija. Today we are going to make masala corn cheese chaat. It's a very easy recipe, so let's get started. As I told you, it's a very easy recipe, so we only need minimal ingredients.
Start.
So we need salt to taste, chaat masala 1 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon black pepper, 100 grams of butter, 1 cup mozzarella cheese and 2 cups boiled corn. Let's take a pan and add butter. Now add boiled corns. Now we will add salt, black pepper and then chaat masala and mozzarella cheese. Mix it well now. After mixing it, cover it with the lid on low flame for 10 minutes. You can see our cheese has absolutely melted. Now it is ready to serve. Our cheese corn chaat. Now our masala cheese corn chaat is ready. You can garnish it with some spring onions. This is a very delicious recipe. Do try it at your home. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like my video and comment, subscribe and press the bell icon.